My name is Cole, and this is a city which is tearing itself apart. Much of it now free from Reapers, but the strongest, deadliest part is right here on the west-hand side. And we know the head of these Reapers is a woman named Sasha. And I think it's just about time for us to pay her a visit.
All right, Moya. I'm across from the Jefferson Tunnel.
Since the entrance is blocked, you're going to have to figure out a way to get down there. Your best bet is to head into the compound across the street and look for a way to open the gate.
Rock and roll.
Well, there's a charge-upable device there. Ah! What an idiot. Right, let's head where? Get out of there. It's not safe, citizen. This is a Reaper stronghold. Be on your way. So here we are, right in the middle of the hornet's nest. Gonna move in such a way. Gotta take them out quickly and effectively. This is different as well. This is the first time that it's not them coming to my city. It's me coming to their base, headquarters, whatever you call it. They've clearly positioned the ladders, positioned the towers, positioned the grates to be a well-put-together, difficult-to-penetrate defense. So we need to treat this like good old military style. Move up step-by-step, move up barrier to barrier, keep covered, take out one individual at a time, see a vulnerability, keep myself safe from bullets, because they're going to set up these towers to rain hail down upon anyone who comes anywhere near them. Two down. There's also some explosive barrels around here. Gotta be careful. Searchlights everywhere. They know. Whoa! Get back! They clearly know where the hell I am. Ow! 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 Yeah. As soon as I'm out in the open, I'm in big trouble. Move up slowly. Move up quickly. Show me your pretty little face. God damn it. See if this guy wants to fly. Yep, he does. That's right, can't hide, we're on the same level. Got him.
Sweet, delicious cold.
What the frick?
Coming home at last. I've been waiting for you. longing for you.
Just shut up.
I think this might be what John referred to as the honeypot. I don't think there's anything sweet about it. What's this to? That open the tunnel? Jack.
I can feel the love inside you, just waiting to be coaxed out. We're going to have such fun.
I don't like the sound of this. She knows me way too well. And I don't know her at all. Oh no! Oh no, it's dynamite, dude! Jeez! Okay, still up, still up. Hide behind the car. None alone.
Getting sick of you guys.
Yeah, tell me about it. Let's not forget who we are and why we're here. Damn it. Yes, got it. Can only drain a small amount out of each car battery. Ah, here we go. Perfect. Any more? Don't move up. Whoa.
What's this? No, it's not possible. You lie.
Seemed to have pissed her off, but I don't know how. Got another big bunch ahead of me, I can see it. Here we go. Great, two conduits. Yeah, I'm back. No, you don't. No, you don't. Jeez. Whoa! I think he was in that. Let's make sure these guys stay down. Look at this tar. Reapers are covered in them. I need power. Sludge came from. It's gotta be this.
Moya, I think I found where they're making the reapers. Bunch of people down here. locked in cages. Machines spraying the black tar all over them.
Get them out of there, and then deal with Sasha.
My pleasure.
My God, it's... I just assumed that people had been drugged with the water, or people had been kind of unlucky, but no. Kidnapping, slavery. Forcibly transformed. Damn it. Some of them it's too late. We put them out of their misery at least. Come on, get out of there. If I break even the empty cages, then hopefully they'll get to use won't get to use them again. Miss anyone? Get out of here! Run!
You think I don't see her? The way you're parading her around like a common Jezebel? I see everything, Kessler. All of it.
Damn, what's your problem?
Oh, you're a tricky bastard. Playing your games, thinking you're smarter than everyone else. You're going to pay. Oh, God, yes.
Well, it said that Sasha used to be a member of the First Sons, which is the organization with Kessler in it. She certainly seems pissed at Kelsa right now. Kessler. Need to learn these names. Know your adversary. You just might survive. Huh. Fight your way past a huge ton of reapers to find an area completely empty. That's gotta be a trap. There's no way that's not a trap. Unfortunately, there's only one way to find out if these things are traps. Set them off.
Darling, what took you? Was there traffic? I told you not to take the bridge. It's always backed up at night. Get dressed. We have dinner plans tonight. Of course I told you. Silly me.
Whoa! Stay out of the water. Well, I say water.
Stop trying to confuse me.
No! Look out for her tongue! Look out for the tongue! So weak.
Crap.
So weak. What the hell does she just do to me? Okay. Gotta keep moving.
Trying to get
no, and again.
Keep talking. Damn nut jobs.
Get out of the water, Cole.
They're expected at 7. Of course it's...
Can I electrify the water she's standing in? Whoa, 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 whoa! Not these scary ass one dudes again. They're not even real. Just I hope they're not. What the hell
that she's down, it's time to get up close and personal.
I need power. Where's she down? Over there. Go, 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 quick, go, quick, go.
Yes, yes. I love it.
Go, get the valve, get the valve.
Still.
Pull it out of her. Move. She's down, she's not out. I've never even been a maid.
The promises you made.
Shut the hell up.
You've seriously got me confused with someone else's boyfriend. Where is she?
Kessler, why do you love her? Like a robe.
Who? Trish? She's pretty pissed with me right now, to be honest. Whoa, whoa, what the hell are you throwing out of there? Whoa!
Damn it!
What are these things? Concentrate your fire on her. She's down. God, grab it. Gotta pull it out of her. Kessler guy. He showed me a vision of the future. I don't know this girl. But I wonder if it's possible that I will. Place is coming down around me. Jesus. Come on, Fryer, fire, Fryer. This place is running out of juice as well. Go on, fling that shit at me. I'll fling it straight back, Jim. There she is. Come on, knock her down.
Damn it.
Damn it.
Why don't you just die?
No, she's turned around on me. Get the tongue away from me.
You'll never control it, Cole. Look at me. Look at what it's done. It controls you.
Sasha was a piece of shit before the blast. But looking at her now, is this what my powers are gonna do to me? A warped body and twisted mind? Is that my future? Either way, she knows all about the First Sons and their race sphere. If I'm gonna dig myself out of this hole, it starts with her talking right now. They came in fast. Smoke everywhere. Sasha got pulled out. Whoever they were pros, trained for this kind of thing. There was no time to think. Water was pouring in and the place was falling apart. With no way back, I went forward into the slums of the Warren.
Cole, what happened down there? Is Sasha dead?
I wish. Beat the living hell out of her. But some guys in masks came and grabbed her, brought the whole tunnel down.
It was probably the First Sons. If we're lucky, they'll take care of her for us.
Yeah, that'd be swell. Listen, the power is out in this whole borough, and I barely have the energy to walk. I'm going to get the nearest substation back online.
The hell are those guys? That's not a Reaper.
Zeke, pick up.
Hey, brother. Where the hell you been?
It's a long story. Wanted to let you know I'm over in the Warren.
The Warren? Damn, man, that place was Nightmare Central before the blast. Hate to see what it's like now.
Hasn't gotten any better, that's for sure. I'll give you a call when I figure out how I'm gonna get back home.
Keep your nose to the wind, man.
Welcome to the neighborhood, Cole. Great. Spent all my time clearing them out of this bit of the city. And now I just found a great big piece of it that still needs complete clearing. Now who the hell are these guys? A lot more armored than the Reapers. More heavily armored. Stronger weapons. This is gonna get tougher. We need to get power back on in here now. Otherwise, we're gonna be at their mercy. This was probably a fight I shouldn't have picked. Run! Run! God, all the machines are off. All the power stations are off. This was really, really freaking dumb, Cole. Safe here is the roofs. Find a place where they can't see me. Or at the very least, I can see him coming first. Jeez. What's going on down there? Another tap. Another problem. Right now, the problem is no power. Run! Oh god, this is not safe, not safe! Damn it. Just when I thought I had the whole city safe. Posters up everywhere, people chanting my name, taking the borders off their windows. Oh, God. stuck in a fail fire of bullets. Ray sphere. Sewer entrance is down there. You know what else is down there? Shit ton of these guys. Run!
Guess that explains why they're all wearing trash bags.
I suspect that they're led by an extremely powerful conduit, so it'd be a big mistake to underestimate them.
I get it.
Alright. We're live, just about, thanks to those dust men. So, gonna take a quick break here, recharge before I start going into the sewer. Then we're gonna get the power back on and start clearing the dustmen out of this part of the city too. Cole, out.